Hi friends, I'm your Suresh. Friends, in this video I am providing 1 mark and 2 marks questions from the lesson excretion from 10th class biological science. If you are visiting my channel for the first time, please subscribe to my channel and press on bell icon, and after that please like and share and give your valuable comment. Okay, let's get into the topic directly. Excretion, waste disposing system. What is excretion? Removal of waste material from our body is known as excretion. In Latin, the word ex means out and crenar means shift. So, the word excretion means shifting out. What are the parts of human excretory system? A pair of kidneys, a pair of ureters, urinary bladder and urethra are the parts of human excretory system. Where are kidneys located in our body? A pair of kidneys are located in dorsal side of abdominal cavity, one on either side of the vertebral column. The position of right kidney is lower than the left kidney. Why? Due to the presence of liver above, the position of right kidney is lower than the left kidney. Which blood vessel supplies blood to the kidneys? Renal artery. Which blood vessel receives blood from kidneys? Renal vein. What are the external features of kidneys? Kidneys are bean-shaped and reddish-brown organs. They are convex on the outer side and concave on the inner side. What is hilus? Hilus is a place on the kidney through which renal artery enters and renal vein exits the kidney. Which glands are located on the top of kidneys? Adrenal glands. What is the structural and functional unit of kidney? Nephron or uriniferous tubule. How many nephrons are present in each kidney? Each kidney is made of approximately 1.3 to 1.8 million of nephrons. What are the parts of nephron? Renal capsule, that is also known as Malpighian body or Malpighian capsule, and renal tubule are the parts of nephron. And again, renal capsule has Bowman's capsule and glomerulus, and renal tubule has three parts: proximal convoluted tubule and loop of Henle and distal convoluted tubule. How is glomerulus formed? Glomerulus is formed from afferent arteriole. Which blood vessel is formed from glomerulus? Efferent arteriole. The diameter of efferent arteriole is less than the diameter of afferent arteriole. Why? Efferent arteriole has less diameter to create pressure in glomerulus. Due to the narrow outlet of efferent arteriole, the pressure of blood increases so that the filtration process takes place in glomerulus. How is Bowman's capsule covered? Bowman's capsule is covered by a single layer of squamous epithelial cells called podocyte cells. What is the function of podocyte cells? Podocyte cells help in filtration of blood due to the presence of small holes between them. How many stages are present in formation of urine? There are four stages in formation of urine: glomerular filtration, tubular reabsorption, tubular secretion, and concentration of urine. What is glomerular filtration? Filtration of blood takes place in glomerulus is called as glomerular filtration. The blood carried into the glomerulus by afferent arteriole gets accumulated due to the narrow outlet of efferent arteriole. Due to the accumulation of blood, some pressure is created so that the waste material along with some useful substances are filtered out of glomerulus through the holes between the podocyte cells. This process is also known as ultrafiltration or pressure filtration. What is primary urine? The filtrate formed in Bowman's capsule is known as primary urine. It is similar to the blood except blood cells. What is diabetes insipidus? Diabetes insipidus is a disease caused due to the deficiency of vasopressin hormone, leads to excessive, repeated and dilute urination. What is the capacity of urinary bladder? 300 to 800 ml. What is micturition? Removal of urine out of the body is known as micturition. How is micturition regulated? Micturition is regulated by two sets of circular sphincter muscles in urinary bladder. How much urine is excreted per day? 1.6 to 1.8 liters. What is the color of urine? Why? Urine has amber color, that means light yellow color, due to the presence of urochrome. Where does deamination takes place? The proteins get deaminated in the liver and forms urea. The more water we drink, the more urine we excrete. Justify. The volume of urine depends on the volume of water present in the blood. If we take more liquids or water-rich food, the volume of the blood increases so that more urine is excreted. What is the composition of urine? Urine is composed by 96% of water, 2.5% of organic substances and 1.5% of inorganic substances. Is urine acidic or alkaline? Why? Urine is acidic in the beginning, but it becomes alkaline due to the decomposition of urea to form ammonia. Why more urine is produced in winter? As the quantity of water gets evaporated through the skin in the form of sweat is very less, so the volume of water in the blood will be more. So more urine is excreted in winter. What is ESRD? Complete failure of kidneys is known as end stage renal disease. What happens if both kidneys fail completely? If kidneys stop working completely, our body is filled with extra water and waste products. This condition is known as uremia. What is hemodialysis? Artificial filtration of blood through dialyzer is known as hemodialysis. Which substance of dialyzer can be compared with plasma? Dialyzing fluid can be compared with plasma except nitrogenous wastes. What is the difference between dialysis and kidney filtration? Reabsorption process is not seen in dialysis, but that is seen in kidney filtration. What is the duration of dialysis process? It lasts for 3 to 6 hours. What is kidney transplantation? Replacing the failure kidney with a functioning kidney is known as kidney transplantation. Which scientist performed kidney transplantation first? Charles Hufnagel in 1954. What are accessory excretory organs? Give examples. The organs involved in excretion, in addition to their primary function, are known as accessory excretory organs. Example, lungs, skin, liver, and intestine, etc. What do lungs excrete? Carbon dioxide. What does skin excrete? Skin excretes sweat and sebum. What are the waste products excreted by liver? Bilirubin, biliverdin, and urochrome and urea are the waste products excreted by liver. How are bile pigments produced? Bile pigments are produced by the destruction of hemoglobin of dead RBC. How do unicellular organisms excrete wastes? They excrete waste through body surface by an organelle called contractile vacuole by the process of osmosis. How do the organisms of porifera and coelenterata excrete wastes? Water bathes all their cells as they don't have any excretory organs. In which organisms did the excretory organs appear for the first time? In platyhelminthes organisms. What are the excretory organs in platyhelminthes organisms? Flame cells. What are the excretory organs in nematyhelminthes organisms? Rennet cells. What are the excretory organs in annelida organisms? Nephridia. What are the excretory organs in arthropoda organisms? Green glands and Malpighian tubules. What are the excretory organs in mollusca organisms? Metanephridia. What are the excretory organs in echinodermata organisms? Water vascular system. What are the excretory organs in vertebrates? Kidneys. What are primary metabolites? Give examples. The substances which are essential for growth and development of the body are known as primary metabolites. Example, carbohydrates, proteins, and fats. What are secondary metabolites? Give examples. The substances which are not essential for growth and development of the body but are used for other purposes are known as secondary metabolites. Example, alkaloids, tannins, resins, gums, and latex. What is the function of alkaloids? Alkaloids are the nitrogenous wastes and poisonous. They are used for different purposes. Example, quinine is used as a medicine for malaria, whereas reserpine is used as a medicine for snake bite. What is the function of tannins? Tannins are the carbon compounds used in tanning of leather and in medicine. Example, cassia and acacia. What is the function of resins? Resins are seen in resin passages of gymnosperms. These are used in varnishes. Example, pinus. What is the use of gums? Gums are the sticky substances help in absorption of water and healing the damaged parts of the plants. They are used in the preparation of medicine and also in food. Example, neem and acacia. What is the use of latex? Latex is a milky white substance secreted by plant and stored in latex cells or latex vessels. Example, hevea and jatropha. How is rubber prepared? Rubber is prepared from the latex of rubber plant, Hevea brasiliensis. How is biodiesel produced? Biodiesel is produced from the latex of Jatropha seeds. Which scientist observed the secretions of fruits? Brueggemann. What is the difference between excretion and secretion? Excretion is a passive process involves in the removal of waste material from the body, whereas secretion is an active process involves in the movement of material from one point to other point. Example, human beings excrete substances like urine, carbon dioxide and sweat. On the other hand, they secrete enzymes, hormones and saliva. Okay friends, these are the questions from the lesson excretion. So these questions are very much useful for the students and also for the teachers. So keep watching my channel. I'll be giving so many updates. Thank you for watching.